चंद्रहासो जबल करा शार्दूल वरवाहना कात्यायनी।
गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे ऑन द सिक्स्थ डे ऑफ नवरात्रि माँ दुर्गा इज वर्शिप्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ कात्यायनी and the color yellow symbolizes joy and cheerfulness. She is the most violent form of goddess. Her notable features are four arms. She is also known as the warrior goddess. Thank you and have a nice day.
Today, I would like to say about the North Indian culture of celebrating Navratri. In North India, Navratri is celebrated as the victory of Lord Rama over the evil King Ravana. It culminates in the celebration of Ram Leela events, where episodes from the story of Rama and Ravana are enacted ceremoniously. By teams of artists in rural and urban centers, inside temples or in temporarily constructed stages. The festivities also include songs, narration, recital and dialogue based on Hindu text Ramacharitamanas by Tulsidas. These 9 days are filled with special pujas, yajnas, homas, fasting, meditation, silence, singing and dancing, honoring Mother Divine. Her entire creation, all forms of life, art, music and knowledge. She is worshipped as a savior of mankind from ignorance and all forms of evil. The festival is organized by communities in hundreds of small villages and towns, attracting a mix of audience from different social, gender, and economic backgrounds. During this religious observance, Goddess Durga's war against deception and evil is remembered. A pot is installed, Gantastabana, at a sanctified place at home. A lamp is kept lit in the pot for 9 days. The pot symbolizes the universe, and the uninterrupted lit lamp symbolizes the Adi Shakti, that is Durga Devi. In North, the custom of giving gifts on Navaratri is rather common. These could be sweets, Indian clothes for both men and women, and also something useful for the house. All of them are also invited by the neighbors on the 8th and 9th day and being revered like a goddess. Navaratri has a historically been prominent ritual festival for kings and military of a kingdom. At the end of Navaratri comes Dussehra, where the effigies of Ravana, Kumbhakarna and Mekananda are burned to celebrate the victory of good over evil forces on Vijayadashmi Day. Thank you.